deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products, cheap right foreign labor, and let's churn out.
What about it?
Everything on our distribution was built to break, so that you can buy once, really? Buy again, buy.
It's not on our route.
You always had to get the new car, the phone, the this and that.
It's not part of my route.
To feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas.
Set of stops I have to make.
You need real hard-working Americans at the helm.
Traps that have to be checked.
When we build something, it'll stand the test of time.
I don't make the schedule, and I don't.
And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our road's been, friends.
Well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you? An injector.
Neither.
You know, I had all the good
this
shit.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope. But hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a...
an apple a day. Okay.
coming.
Hey, let's go. Open up.
Open the gate. It's that drifter. Yeah, I know him.
Can I help you?
You got something to say about it.
Deacon.
This.
What's up?
Deacon.
Keeping an eye on that
gas. Custom paint job you've been asking about.
Hey, Manny.
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. I get it fixed up for you. Look me up if you need anything else.
All right, see you, D.
We don't have the tools.
Let me get the gate.
You know? I mean, ever.
Oh, thanks, Chris. Don't fix anything around here.
Here we go. Never gets old. Here we go. That's it. Yeah.
Scrap.